Hi guys, so today is the day I am gonna vlog. You know what? I woke up and I said, why not pick up a camera, start vlogging. So here I am, just eating some breakfast here, you know. You got your typical breakfast sandwich with some juice, freshly squeezed, because you know I'm fucking healthy. So yeah, why am I not sitting on that chair? That's better. Yeah, so I'm just going to take you guys through my day, and I'm just going to keep posting these, and who fucking cares, right? One touch, feel skinny. A picture perfect, underserving. So it's time to go to the gym. Got myself some pre-workout here. Steel supplements. It's good stuff right there. Before I go to the gym, I always make myself a protein shake. So right when I get after, I just plug it down. All set, let's go. All right, we off to the gym. I got my baby here. Oh, this is my baby though. So what I do is I own a roofing company currently. So I got this truck, this trailer. But right now it's the off season, so it's a little bit slow. You know, gotta focus on your health, on your mental health, on your fitness, and just keep moving on. So I'm stupid, I forgot my headphones, so I'm currently on my way back home. Because you can't work out without headphones. I can't fucking speak either, I guess, so. Alright, see you guys later. What's up? Just got done with the gym. I got called in for an estimate. I got the shirt on. Daniel Roofing, you know how it is out here. So I'm gonna go do an estimate right now. And then just keep my day going. Well, we have arrived here at the roof I'm gonna check out. That's right there. So I'll make my moolah. You know what I'm saying? And I'll be right back. So just got done with this estimate. And I got to tell you, it was like the best experience I've ever had. This random guy called me. He's like, hey, I need an estimate on my roof. And then I was like, okay, yeah, I'll go check it out. I get over here and he's a real estate guy. And it just so happens that I'm looking to buy a house like in like a couple months, like as soon as possible. And he's like, wow, okay, got me in contact with other people. I don't know, it's just crazy how you meet other people and you're just like, wow, it just fell into place, like, perfect. Like, he's looking to get a roof done, I'm looking to get a house, we can help each other out. It's like a done deal that he's gonna, you know, go with me to do it. Like, it's just, it's awesome. It just makes me so happy to just meet people and just be like, wow, this just fell into, like, the right hands at the right time. It's awesome. So yeah, that's my day for now. I mean, I'm gonna right now go to go help my brother move. He's moving into a new house, I guess, with his girl, because they want to study for school or something like that. So, and apparently I got the trick, you know what I mean? So I gotta help him out. Alright, see you later. Yeah, we out here, just helping my bro move, you know. Got it strapped up.
Come on, bro, hurry up.
Roll out, right?
Let's get this going.
All done with packing. I'm loading the trailer right now. I'm making him do all the work, obviously.
Making all the moves. Yo, what the? Is
this? Chilling. Damn, this makes me look good, though. I got me some presents. Amazon coming in clutch, though. This, a along with all of these, are for my trip that I'm taking. 6 weeks trip. I'll talk more about that later. I'm currently on my way to go get my international driver's license from AAA. Apparently you need one when you're going overseas. I'm going to Romania and I'm getting my new whip. Yes, I have two cars because I'm a fucking baller like that, okay? Gosh. I got my trip because I'm all country and shit. And I got my Toyota Camry. It's a sexy beast though, I like it. So yeah, apparently you need an international driver's license to drive and rent a car in Romania. Because I'm going to Romania for 3 weeks and then to Thailand for another 3 weeks. Hence me trying to vlog. I'm not a vlogger. I don't know how to vlog. So I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. But yeah, just trying to practice to do it. And so I can vlog on these trips. I feel like it'll be dope. I'm gonna put this down because I'm gonna fucking crash. Okay? I can't be vlogging and driving, right? Like, if I don't know how to vlog, how am I gonna vlog and drive at the same time? It's just dumb. So peace out. I just want to say something. I think everybody has an interesting life and everybody's life is interesting. I just said that. So like, pick up a camera and just start recording yourself, you know? Record your life. I was very hesitant to just pick up a camera and start vlogging. But you know what? I don't care what people think. And I don't care what my foreign ass looking parents give me looks when they see me holding a camera like this. What the fuck are you doing? Well, I don't really care, so I'm just gonna do it regardless. But I'm doing it also to just get in the practice of knowing how to film and edit and put videos together, things like that, because I find that very interesting. Your boy's got his international driver's permit all set, ready to go, looking cute as fuck, obviously. So he could be driving. I need to rent a car in Romania. You know, I gotta get around. This actually was out where I was born. So I'm going to visit some family and just hang out. Obviously show, because Romania is very beautiful too. And then I'm off to Thailand for 3 weeks too. Just fucking cuz, you know, just wanna live my life. Nothing's holding me back, so why not? So yeah, I'll meet you back home because I gotta buy those tickets ASAP. Forgot that I'm hungry. Probably shouldn't forget that. So your boy stopped at his favorite, you know, Core Life, because gotta stay Core Life out here. Oh, don't mind that. Yeah, that's, don't mind that crack windshield. Don't even know what happened there. So we out here, it's all booked, ready to go. Can't wait, just one more month. All right, just took a shower, booked all the flights. I'm gonna get to do some editing. And then, yeah, that's about it. Be sure to subscribe, like the video, and then I'll see you in the next one.